now from row 27 to row 28, single crochet around, and don't forget to move your marker. Now it's time to stuff the amigurumi. Use something like stuffing hook, or in my case, just a simple pen. Row 29, decrease around. Finish off and weave the gap closed. We'll be right back. Bury the yarn tail into the amigurumi. Use the pins to indicate where you want to put the blush. Grab the needle for sewing and sew the pink blush right under the eyes. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe for more. Also, I'd really like to see your finished amigurumis, so you can post them to my Facebook page, which is listed in the description below. See you next week!